Let's take a ride from Phoenix, Arizona. This is called Divide and Conquer. Just no matter, total, finite, true, true. Ever wonderful. Friday night in Brisbane, huh? Okay. We're fucking so happy to be back. In Australia, I mean, it's only been almost 30 years, so what the fuck? But who's counting, right? How many people actually saw us in 1994? How many people were not born in 1994? Cool. Well, welcome to all of you. Thank you for coming to the show tonight. We appreciate it. How many people have had tickets for 3 years to this game? Okay. Well, from the bottom of our heart, thank you so much. The only reason we even get to come here is because of you. There's no us without you guys, so thank you. Really. Yeah. What's that? Forget it. I got another show to talk about. We'll talk about that later. This next song is off our most recent record. The record's called Awakening. The song is called Manifest Reality. And the chorus is, be the change you want to see. Because if we want the world that we like to live in, the only way to change it is ourselves. We know we can't change anybody else. We know no fucking politician is going to fix anything. None of them. Not a fucking single one of them. So ultimately, it just comes down to us. And we can only change the world one person at a time, and that person is us. So be the change you want to see. Manifest reality. Because I don't trust people who really need an iPad. There's always some questionable, probably, story that comes with an eye patch. Some story I don't want to hear. This is probably nefarious and will probably get me in trouble. Anyhow. Oh, really? You think so? Is a tosser? That's it? It does make you go blind, just one of them? Okay, that's right. We'd all be blind. We're not taking a request, but I will take it under advisement. I will ask the boss. Anyhow, thank you all so much once again, like I said. We're going to do the title track of our most recent record, Awakening. And the song talks about, kind of, you know, we talked this, a little bit about this manifest reality, right? That if we want things to change, we got to be the ones to change them, right? So in Awakening, it talks about, well, how do we do that? How do we create the world that we want? How do we make the change that we want to see? And once again, it just starts with us. We can only do it ourselves. And the kind of awakening that we all need is the inner awakening, the spiritual awakening, as far as living through our loving, our compassion. We all have this giant heart. The heart only says love. It's all it can say. So if we learn how to live through that, we can really transform the world overnight. If we all live through our heart and live through love and compassion. This song is called Awakening. know why we're here anyhow. Life can be crazy. All kinds of ups and downs, all kinds of shit you never planned for. And horrible, terrible shit sometimes happens. So what's the truth? The truth is we gotta fucking enjoy the good stuff. We gotta enjoy the good stuff. And enjoy it and appreciate it because it ain't gonna last. And when the bad shit happens, don't worry too much because that shit ain't gonna last either. And this is our life. What else we got to do? This is it. Have a fucking good time. Be nice to each other. That's all it is. We're gonna play some more music. This is off the independent record. And the song is called Free. And I see a kind of pattern growing about the things I'm talking about tonight. It means being freeing your own mind from negative states. Right? When we're upset and we're pissed off and we're angry, it doesn't fucking feel good. So we shouldn't do that. And when we find ourselves feeling like that, we should go, oh, maybe we should do that. Don't you think? You think? Yeah. You know, everybody's like, I thought I came to a metal show, not a fucking lecture, self-help fucking seminar. Well, you're getting both. I hope you enjoy it. This song is called Free.
Thank you.
Turn the lights on real quick. Who asked for that? Someone requested that song. Who requested it? Who? No? No? You requested Love Hit? No, it was a girl. What? No, you can't play drums. We don't... I mean, the fact that we played the song by request is really out of the ordinary. We never do that shit. We have a list, we stick to it. We're very... So this is off-script. Off-script night. Just for you guys, so I hope you appreciate it. What's that? No. One request tonight, dude. Come on. Don't push your luck, pal. Request a different song. Freebird. No, that's my heckle. I go to concerts and yell Freebird or play some Slayer. Hey, hold on. I'm going to tell you a quick Freebird story. Years ago, we used to punish crowds by playing Freebird. If we were playing somewhere and I didn't think the crowd was sufficiently into it, I go, Freebird, and then we play Freebird. Because I really don't like Leonard Skinner at all. I don't like him. I do like that. Give me three steps, give me three steps, three steps. That's a cool song. Stop it. Don't make me come down there, young man. You know what it sounds like up here? Yeah. Maybe that's what you're aiming for. That's okay. Anyhow, enough of that. Back to some more music. You guys want to hear some more songs? Is everybody still having a good time? Let's hear it for Violence, everybody! So we're going through the airport, and they're like, oh, what's the name of your band? I'm like, Sacred Reich and Violence. And they're like, what? I'm like, yeah. We're really nice. Don't be fooled by this great age. Sacred Reich and Violence, we're coming to your town. It sounds dangerous, but it's not. That's okay. Anyhow, back to the rock and roll. This is Freebird Day. You know what? Stick around. Because when we finish playing, you'll think we're done. But really, we're going to come back and play Freebird. So don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere. Anyhow, we're going to do this next song. It's the last speech I'm going to give you tonight. I know you're sad, but you'll get over it. It's going to be great. This song is called Salvation. And the idea behind this song is why we're all here tonight, right? We all love music. Music is so powerful. It has such an incredible, positive thing and ability to bring us all together. And music doesn't care where you're from or what language you speak. It sees no color or religion. It just wants to bring us all together. Because ultimately, right, we know we're all connected. And we have to be reminded of this all the time. We're all in this together, man. And music is a powerful force to bring us together. It's called Salvation.